Video number two on this Sunday, March 10th, 2019, about 8:45 a.m. Pacific time. I guess we lost an hour last night, huh, of our sleep. Some of us, I think maybe Arizona doesn't have this time change thing. I don't know. Do your own research. I'm going to go over here to 2 Timothy 4. Okay, I'm going to read 2 Timothy 4. I charge thee therefore before God and the Lord Jesus Christ, who shall judge the quick and the dead at his appearing and his kingdom. Preach the word, be instant, in season, out of season. Preach the word, be instant, in season, out of season. Gateway Bible. 2 Timothy 4, King James Version, public domain, chapter 4. I charge thee therefore before God and the Lord Jesus Christ, who shall judge the quick and the dead at his appearing and his kingdom. Preach the word, be instant, in season, out of season. Reprove, rebuke, exhort with all longsuffering and doctrine. For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine, but after their own lusts shall they heap to themselves teachers, having itching ears. And they shall turn away their ears from the truth, and shall be turned into fables. But watch thou in all things, endure afflictions, do the work of an evangelist, make full proof of thy ministry. For I am now ready to be offered, and the time of my departure is at hand. I have fought the good fight, I have finished my course, I have kept the faith. Henceforth there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall give me at that day, and not to me only, but unto all them also that love his appearing. Do thy diligence to come shortly unto me, for Demas hath forsaken me, having loved this present world, and is departed into Thessalonica, Crescens to Galatia, Titus unto Dalmatia. Only Luke is with me. Take Mark and bring him with thee, for he is profitable to me for the ministry. And Tychicus have I sent to Ephesus. The cloak that I left at Troas with Carpus, when thou comest, bring with me, and the books, but especially the parchments. Alexander the coppersmith did me much evil. The Lord reward him according to his work. Of whom be thou ware also, for he hath greatly withstood our words. At my first answer no man stood with me, but all men forsook me. I pray God that it may not be laid to their charge. Notwithstanding, the Lord stood with me and strengthened me, that by me the preaching might be fully known, and that all the Gentiles might hear, and I was delivered out of the mouth of the lion. And the Lord shall deliver me from every evil work, and will preserve me unto his heavenly kingdom, to whom be glory for ever and ever. Amen. Salute Prissa and Aquila and the household of Onesiphorus. Erastus abode at Corinth, but Trophimus have I left at Miletum sick. Do thy diligence to come before winter. Eubulus greeteth thee, and Pudus, and Linus, and Claudia, and all the brethren. The Lord Jesus Christ be with thy spirit. Grace be with you. Amen. Thank you, Lord, for this word. That was, you know, just, it's good to just read the word, okay? And stay in the word generally, just stay in the word. And if you know the word, then you're going to be less susceptible to be tricked, to have itching ears, to heap unto you teachers having itching ears. You know, you're going to be less susceptible to being fooled and tricked Remember, the enemy, the devil, has been doing this a long time. He knows the word probably better than any of us. And so, devil, I bind you. I bind you and your trickery from the body of Christ, whosoever that be. Lord, deliver us out of the hand of the enemy, out of the hand of the lion, and protect us, those of us that belong to you, Lord, and deliver those that have been fooled. We thank you for your body, your church, and we thank you for our country, that you bless and touch our president and keep him safe and his wife and all of us, Lord. We give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Okay, everybody, have a great day. God bless.